You came to Hydeland as an adventurer. Like many of your fellows, you strove to challenge the dangerous labyrinths here. The labyrinths were every bit as perilous as you'd heard. Most were lucky to even have their bones exit the ruins. You don't currently belong to the guild. I recommend registering. You can get jobs there and learn skills. Clad in full armor, the guildmaster, Samuel Joseph, stands in the center of the guild hall like a statue. You request to join the guild. Samuel issues you a test of skill. What will you do? After hearing your reply, Samuel states that deeds, not words, are the truest hallmark of the worthy. You don't currently belong to the guild. I recommend registering. You can get jobs there and learn skills. Clad in full armor, you request to join the what? With your test is to help a warrior named Roland. Samuel says that you can find him in the ancient temple ruins. To prove your mettle for the guildmaster, you head to the ancient temple ruins to assist the warrior, Roland. A magic gate was recently found in the ruins on the outskirts of town. Use that to reach your destination. Many things lie within the ruins of the old Elysian temple, some quiescent, some far less so. An ancient dragon, spoken of in myths, is said to have destroyed the Elysian civilization in one night.
Be careful!
You liberated a fairy that was trapped in a cage.
Gotcha! An ambush!
Yeah!
you have made your way to Roland. At the guild's behest, he is looking for adventurers who went missing in the ruins. For you to pass your guild exam, you must help him. Roland tells you to search in the ruins that are submerged in water. Much time has passed since the missing were last seen. He tells you to bring back their bones if they are found dead.
They're here!
There seem to be more nests similar to this one spread throughout the area. You exit the area, taking care to avoid drawing the attention of any other harpies.